Alright, this is in standard D. Capo on the 1, 2, 3, 4. It's C relative to the capo and G to a D. Sort of sounds Pink Floyd-y.
Let's go.
Hello? Aaron?